This is the story of Thomas's Winter Wonderland.